Is doing PhD worth in data science? That's a question I get sometimes, and I'm gonna share my honest feedback here. So the thing is, there are many companies who specifically hire PhD candidates. They hire, let's say, PhD in NLP or PhD in computer vision. So there are, and these kind of jobs are few, but they pay you really high, okay? So if you have done PhD in specific field, if you've done some research project, if you have a lot of knowledge in that domain, the company will hire you for that specific role. You will get paid like crazy. But the thing is, you have to study all these years. You finish your bachelor's, master's, then now you're doing PhD. So all these years, you're not earning money. So if your situation is such that you can wait to earn the money, you know, and if you can afford your education cost, your research project cost, if you have that kind of room, then definitely doing PhD is worth. But if your family situation is such that, you know, you want to start earning money soon, then I would suggest you do your bachelor's in data science or computer science with AI specialization and start working as a data scientist, as a machine learning engineer straight away, because that way you start earning money. Plus, of course, the industry knowledge is a different experience than doing studies in college. So you get a lot of practical knowledge. So if you follow this second route, you know, where after bachelor you start working, you will start earning money, first of all. Second thing is you will gain a lot of practical experience. So with PhD, you become like an expert, like domain expert, like one area, let's say NLP, okay? You focus on that, you get hired in a big company, you get a lot of money. In the second option, you become like more like a general practical data scientist, you know, where you can tackle problems in different domain. You know how to solve the problems, but you might not have in-depth knowledge of some algorithms. In PhD, if you're doing research project, you might come up with your own custom heuristics or algos, but that won't happen in general data science studies. It will be, you know, general, overall, practical, getting idea of different things and then solving a real life problems. So these are the trade-offs you need to consider before you make a decision of doing PhD in data science. I hope you find this video useful. If you have any comments or question, please post in a comment box below.